plus cosine squared x equals 1. So then, if we want to solve for that cosine squared x, this is attached by addition, right? So how do we get rid of that?
Subtract it.
Mm-hmm. So we're going to do minus sine squared x. Those cancel. We have to do it to the other side, too. Okay?
Yeah.
So now we have cosine squared x equals 1 minus sine squared x.
So that means the answer is cosine?
Yeah, cosine squared x. Does that make sense?
Okay.
So this, we foiled it, got this. And then because of this identity, we know it's equal to just cosine squared x.
I see. Okay.